Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this music. Okay, actually, I should start the game, and then the music will start. Right. So, to this beer and banter, as I called, I don't know, my late night show for tonight. My name is Donis, and. We will play Contrast today. It's yes, of course, it's a Steam game. I'm sorry, GOG people who are joining me and think that I am doing a very, very huge sin. But I bought this game a very while ago, and I wanted to try it and to see what the hell is it and. It's a very nice concept. You are playing as a person and a shadow in a little girl's mind. Going through the story. It's actually a small game. I will finish it right today through all the stream. This works. It's really nice. It's based in the 1920s, and I really like that period, especially jazz music that was produced there, smooth one. Of course, the prohibition, maybe not very much, but the appearances of people, the clothing, the way they dressed, and the way they acted or whatever, and all that stuff. It's I like that period. I really loved the God damn it! I forgot the series name. It was Boardwalk Empire. Yes, Boardwalk Empire. How could I forget that? I watched all of that, and it was really, really nice, and I love that. Okay, so the other part of my stream, which I do, I actually tried to find something suitable in terms of beer for today's stream. Right, and I forgot, of course, the main thing. Welcome, everybody. Welcome who are here. I saw Talvino, Christiax for Memories in 8-Bit, Heimdall Plays, Video Game Carnage. Welcome. Memories in 8-Bit says it's not a sin, but you should know I am just terribly disappointed and saddened. You have to live with that. I have to live with that. And unfortunately, I will have to buy some, I don't know, all the games in their different websites, which will be very not convenient. Yeah, but we have to do that. Okay, so about the beer. They have a stout. And the stout is from USA, actually. So I hope I will have some USA viewers and they will appreciate that. It's called Barney Flats Oatmeal Stout from Anderson Valley from Boonville, California. And it looks like this. Small bottle. It's still not open. I hope it was seen here. Since I have quite a huge day. So it's a new bottle. I didn't try it. I think I saw it. I showed it cool. Yeah, so I didn't try it. So let me just open this quite quickly. Let's see. Oh, it's cold, man. I love it. And let's have a sip. I will start a new game. I played this today just to try it. And let's see where we go. Oh, by the way, I'll play this with a controller. You can play it in either, but I found the controller much more satisfying for me. Yeah, of course. Coffee and caramel. Not bad. A bit sweet. Actually a bit sweet. Welcome, Darkness. I like a bit more drier stouts in terms of beers, but it's pretty nice. So, we are playing as this wonderful acrobat, as I can tell from the story of the game that I have played through. And we are in this little girl's room. Which doesn't look very girly. It's pretty rough, actually. But let's go through the game. So you can actually, there's this collectible thing in this game, and they're kind of attached to the story. Probably I would actually have to start the story first, and then that would explain the picture.
It's time for bed, Dee Dee. Go hop in bed. I'll be right in to tuck you in.
Good night, Daddy.
What are you doing here?
My mommy's coming. You better hide, or she's gonna catch you.
Okay, sweetie.
So the mom
night, night.
Is the shadow.
What are you looking at?
I don't think she can.
Now promise me you'll be a good girl while I'm out singing.
I promise.
No sneaking out this time. I'll get in trouble.
I promise.
That's my good girl.
Mommy. Is Daddy ever coming back?
I don't know, honey. Maybe someday when he's ready. But don't you worry. Mommy always comes back. I'll be home before you even wake up. Get some nice sleep.
Okay, she's gone. She's gonna sing at the Ghost Note tonight. It's the most beautiful cabaret.
I really like the concept.
Come on, we'll miss her show.
Real life and shadow and It's I imagine it's actually pretty hard to do, and as we will see later in the night, that oh, I can jump. that it doesn't look that beautiful, the shadows particularly, as they probably could. And that's why probably it's a pretty hard thing to do as in game, and this it still amazes me how all the concept works, and I really really like that. And oh my god, I will have to bow to Heimdall Place for this greeting. I'll read that. Greetings, Donis Place, the brutastic bearded Lithuanian alchemist god of GOG. Beer enthusiast with a great contrast, the seeker of the fabled philosopher's brew. That was amazing, Donis. Thank you very much. That is incredible. Your source of thoughts. I have no idea where it comes from. Hello, Darth Idilus. Terry asks, is this Auster from the past? Might be. Kind of, she looks like a little bit like that, right?
Oh no, somebody moved the ash cart. Look. I know. You could go down there and Frank move the ash cart, and I could jump down.
Oh, that's a hard one. Here,
so you can go over there and be a shadow person.
So this chapter is kind of like a tutorial also, and I really like when you actually are involved in the story right from the start of the game, right? So it's really easily
Wow, I wish I could do that. Could you teach me
present
how to do
it
that?
Like this. And this is what the game is about actually. You are converting between shadows and not shadows, and this is basically a puzzle adventure game where you solve various puzzles using your shadows. Damn.
I wonder who moved it.
Please tell me, chat, if actually the
really
sounds
me
of
the
game
time
and
out.
Me are okay, or
Where
if
did
I should move
so
something to
I haven't seen
louder,
you in 3 weeks.
Quieter.
I really wish you had been at my birthday.
I can do that easily.
Dad missed my birthday.
Aww. Daddy missed
my
birthday.
Now we go this way. Follow me!
So all the game is based on light and shadows. And like here, for example, I will have to go through somewhere else.
Oh, I think you're too big.
Because I cannot fit.
I think that goes all the way through to the other
for
street.
For some reason. Did she just float there? Oh, game, come on. What the hell? What the hell? Is my game somehow caught the spookiness from Vlad? Look at what is happening, people.
Come on.
Come on, this is a nice game, please. This is not a spooky game. I don't want to play a spooky game at this hour. Oh crap. Oh no, why am I jumping? I shouldn't jump.
Come on, we're gonna be late for the show.
Right, like this.
See you at the ghost now.
So another thing that is, there's these luminaries collecting, but I, to be honest, I have no idea what they mean and what they do yet. So maybe we'll see that throughout the game. And for example, how the level is constructed, right? So you see there is this luminary up there on the balcony, and there is this bicycle which is just, you know, there, on over, and basically I can get there by just using the shadow, so observe. And that's a very, very cool feat to have, especially in real life. Can you imagine if you could move like through the shadows like this? Ta-da! We have this. Awesome. Other thing throughout the world is this white, bluish, sparkling thing. And these are collectibles. Cat Knight premiering at Ghost at the Ghost Note. Cat. Who could it be? Yeah, Heimdall, those legs are long. wasn't this a PS4 launch title? I don't know. I don't remember that. That's for sure. Video game carnage. Which beer do I have tonight? I have the oatmeal stout from California, which is called Barney Flats Oatmeal Stout from Anderson Valley. Oh, here it is. To view for you. I just opened this first time, and it's a stout. Yes, it's not maybe the stouts which I like, but it's a good one. I like it. I really am sad that they don't have a proper glass to pour it in, but right now I start to think that I'll get not only the beer, but also a glass, a proper one to drink it from, which will be much more nicer for me also. Yeah, so this one is from Boonville, California. I have no idea where it is. No idea. And for some reason, this is kind of a beer that fits this contrast game. I don't know. I just thought, okay, contrast. What could they fit it in with? And bam, stouts. Like, straight from that. Hey G-Pudding, welcome! Thanks for joining. I'm doing great tonight, and it's freaking hot here! This is a newspaper article for Carmine Bruni, acquitted of murder for second time. So this has also mobsters involved. Ah. Alright. Okay, so this is our cabaret, the Ghost Note. Awesome. Awesome. This town, or city, or I don't know, looks very... Actually, those triple X signs, and I think Santeria might know what it means, but this always reminds me of Amsterdam. Seriously, triple X, red X's, three ones, Amsterdam, all the time.
They haven't started the show yet. You missed the dancers. They were so beautiful. I want to be a dancer when I grow up. Or an acrobat, like you. Did you always want to be an acrobat? You're so good. You should be in the circus. Too bad nobody can see you. Come on, let's go in.
I should be in circus because why? Why? I know it's because I'm acrobat, but... I'm not that funny, please. Although, those legs.
Wanna put on some lights? I promise you'll like the view.
That sounded very... Right. Where can I find those lights? Oh, there's something. Let's see the show.
Come on,
I could be a bearded lady. Thank
you, Chris.
Help
a girl out here. We can't play in the dark.
Oh, we can play in the dark, girl. We can. But let's see the show. Ooh, a sex. This is getting into some very nice mood. Let's not rush. We can go slowly, right? Exposing those legs. And some drums.
Come on, sugar. Help a girl out here.
Some light ones.
We can't play in the dark.
What's the scariest film I've ever seen? Asks Video Game Carnage. What? What's happening?
Hey, one's on the fritz. Hey, Sparky, could you do something about
that's
that?
That's a hard one.
Really messing with our rhythm.
That is really a hard one since I don't really like scary films. Just because I don't know. I probably the one that I remember the most is The Night of the Walking Dead and the old one. And basically it was so funny that after that I just cannot see any scary movies because they're just freaking funny. They're funny for me. And in terms of some really, really scary ones, I don't know. I'm really not a fan. Really not a fan. The three exes are involved into the town's weapon of Amsterdam. Okay. You know, in terms of scary movies, they're very based on very, like, probably there are good ones, but they're based on very simple things all the time. I would watch some psychological, intensive one. Okay, I'm silent. Sing for me, baby. Sing. This is the mother.
Sirens going, baby. I get a chill. I get a thrill, babe. And I want to run back. But I know I gotta
fight. Ooh, and she has a kick, guys. She has a
Vamp
kick.
Vamp for me, Charlie, would
ya? Aye, aye. Oh, please, guys, don't fight, don't fight. She's a married woman. Eavesdrop on cat. Okay, let's go eavesdrop. I think I don't have anything more to collect in here. Oh, I saw something. Here's something. Department of Child Services. Dear Miss Malenkaya. Malenkaya. Oh, so that actually means... Miss Small, like it's a translation from Russian. This is your second notice that you have been found in dereliction of your parental duties in regard to your daughter Dorothy Malenkaya. As you presumably know, Dorothy was found loitering in the alley behind the Ghost Note Cabaret at 2 a.m. on the morning of June 22nd. Dorothy informed the police that you were performing at the Ghost Note and are generally not at home between the hours of 8 p.m. and 6 a.m. If you could do this, blah, 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 blah. But these are, this is kind of not related to the girl, because the mother's name is Cat. Huh.
That's Daddy.
What are you doing here?
You're singing good tonight, Cat.
Don't smooth talk me, Johnny. We had an agreement.
Is that what you call Soteria,
it? Don't take the girl, please.
You kick me out.
You want money from me, Johnny? Because I'm ducking the landlord.
I don't need a handout, babe. Look at this suit.
You work in another one of your famous deals?
This one's big, Cat.
Oh, sure it is. Till it blows up like last time and the time before
Not
that.
Not this time, babe. I'm going to make it all up to you.
I gotta get back on stage.
Then meet me after. I'm staying at the Excelsior.
But you think you're just gonna jitterbug your way back into our lives with a lot of sweet talk?
It's gonna be better this time, babe. You're gonna see how much better it can be. Room 529, kiddo.
Oh, the noir times, man. Right now I just want to play also the LA Noir, the game.
Where is he going? I need to talk to him.
That was a very nice game for me also. And that was the first one that actually used a very very serious facial emotion engine or something like that. And you had to guess what kind of emotion actually a person is saying. John Faring, National Bank, insufficient funds. To Cat Knight, okay. So the husband is giving fake checks, which are not valid anymore. Ooh, that's a bad story. That's a bad story for sure.
He just went through the gate. I bet he's going to the bar.
Is he?
Mommy said Daddy left us, but that's not true, is it? She kicked him out. It won't open! But you could break it open. You're pretty strong.
Can I?
Come on, it's this way.
I am strong. This is like the girl is actually giving me powers. Just because she thinks I'm strong, so I can kick the fence over, right?
The amazing Vincenzo. He's a world famous illusionist. What's Daddy doing with him?
Ooh, illusions and magic. Do you like magic, guys?
Come on, Vincenzo. It's just some film footage of your act. Why can't you let me borrow it just overnight?
Because it is my new act and it's top secret, which is why my agent has it safely locked in his office upstairs.
I just want to show it to my investors. They want to get to know you better.
Mr. Fenris, I have performed my illusion act for the King of England and the Emperor of Japan. There are untouchables in India who tell stories of the amazing Vincenzo. If your investors don't know me, they're not in show business.
You think I can't pay you? Look at this suit. I'm staying at the Excelsior Hotel.
I've asked around about you, Mr. Fenris. People tell me not to trust you.
And I've asked around about you, Mr. Amazing. You're not as flush as you look. You've got a few debts. Which is why I think you'll perform at the opening night of my circus.
You dare accuse me
of... Look, I made a beautiful poster. Now I just need to borrow your film reel.
Until I see some earnest money from you, I'm damned if I will lend you the time of day.
All right. I'll get you a check.
Cash.
Cash, don't worry. I'll call you tomorrow.
It's been such a pleasure meeting with you. Thanks for the drink.
So they both found each other, of course. Yeah. One is out of money, the other one is deep in debt. Sure, they will help each other. The Great Vincenzo. Such a magical act. Nice, nice. Okay, so we have to get on to the second floor. So we can interact with objects and move them around to create some shadows. Just to help us. And let's see what we can do. Oh yeah. Now, of course, this is closed, but I know that we can go out. Not this way. And go around. Then go into this shadow. Or, actually, it should be set, like, to convert the shadow, only. And here we are. We are in the manager's room. And we found the amazing... the newspaper about Vincenzo. Okay. So we have the movie, and where do we go now?
Thank goodness! Now we have to get the movie to him.
Okay.
I think he's going to the cinema to meet his friends.
This game is such a shadow of what it could have been. Why so?
Mr. Fenris, I have performed for the King of the Universe. There are monkeys who know about the amazing Vincenzo. If your investors haven't heard about me, they're stupid.
Right. Oh, I know that I have missed a couple of luminaries. One is here. This is not nice, people. Come on. video game carnage. No, unfortunately I can't. But I can tell you that later a bit in the game, there is this scene where actually you are under her. But under her shadow. But of course you can interpret that as you want, but sure, as you have seen, you can jump on her. Where is this another one that I have seen? No, not here, not this side. So, you know, this is really, really an interesting concept. Ah, there it is, up the top.
Mommy.
Come on.
Is Daddy ever coming back? I don't know, honey. Maybe someday when he's ready. Don't you worry.
Mom. Wow, we just jumped very high. And, oh, this one is something very interesting, actually. An Extra Life 2012 donor list. Which is, wow, just found this in the game, and okay, very nice. Okay, let's go back to the cinema and see what happens next. So the poor girl is actually in between the
there's no way to
family breakup.
I know! If we could get the spotlight working...
Yes,
then
I have just jumped on her shadow boobs, Christy
X4. But it's out of power. We need some luminaries. Do you have any?
It so happens that I do. One. Two. And voila! Okay. So I'm the shadow. And she's following me with the light. Oop. And I died. Let's try again. Okay. Yes. Now I'm successful.
It's too far. Can you help me, please?
Sure. Actually, right here, in this part of game, we can actually see
wait for me!
That we are in some very, very imagined world. Like, come on, it's floating. So, you know. And damn it! I missed that second one. So this is built on Unreal Engine, by the way. Which gives
Thank goodness, it was such a big jump!
Pretty nice looks. Due to change in management, we are currently closed for business. No movies for us. No.
Oh, it's locked. Oh, wait! I told you I was good at fixing things.
Ha! You're a little thief.
Maybe you could find another way in.
Okay. Let me find another way in. Probably I can do something like this. Ooh, this one is a scary one. A vampire. No, not this one. The other one, please. Yes. It's a lady. That should be enough. Why cannot I become a shadow? Come on. No, the other one. No game, come on, the other one. Ah. No, everything is ruined. This one. Why do you want to get this one? I don't want this one. I want this one. This guy. Yes. Thank you. Okay, now I should be able to... Ah, yes, okay. We can jump on this guy, yep. Oh no! No! Let's try again. That's platforming, and I'm bad at this. Yes. Oh. Oof. Made it. What movies are they showing? La Signe Fracasse. No idea. En Voyage. Also no idea. Must be some made up movies. Ooh, what's this? This is a record of John A. Fenris, and that's Dad, also known as Johnny Mac. And he is crime. His crime is passing bad checks. And he can do good time of 250 days by selling Bibles. Aw, that's justice for you, right? That means Shattered Swan. Okay. I'm bad at French, so like I have no idea of any single word in French.
Didi, what are you doing? Ooh, here? You're not supposed to be out this late. Where's your mom?
Did mommy really kick you out?
Were you spying on us at the cabaret?
Are you coming home?
Well, that's my plan. I've got to convince your mother. She here?
No, I snuck out.
Oh boy, you're growing up fast. You used to be scared of the dark.
But did she really kick you out?
Well, yeah, kinda. At the time, I wasn't being very good to her, so I guess I had it coming.
I missed you so much.
I missed you too, honey. But I'm gonna come back home. I'm putting together a circus, see? It's gonna pay for everything. And you know who it's gonna star?
The amazing Vincenzo.
How much snooping around have you been doing? Yeah, it's gonna star the amazing Vincenzo. He's good, huh? Look, you're really not supposed to be out this late. I'm gonna take you home.
I brought you the milk.
Shh, shh, shh.
But...
I got a couple of investors coming here, and they don't like kids much. I need you to run home by yourself.
Damn it,
okay?
Chris.
Didi, you have to get out of here.
That right now it sounds like him, yeah.
Okay, go.
I wouldn't believe it, actually. But it kind of sounds like him.
Hey, Carmine, Silvio.
He doesn't have the movie to show.
Which is strange.
His name is Salvio, so why are we here?
Salvio, yeah, what did I say? I got great news. Vincenzo is in.
You have to show them the movie.
You got him? You're sure?
Sure, I'm sure. He's gonna play opening night. Really bring in the crowds.
So that's why you brought us here, huh? You're gonna show us his act?
Yeah, except the projector's broken.
Because if you don't got him, your circus is gonna flop and you're not gonna be able to pay us back.
And then I'm gonna have to break your arms and then we see how well you swim.
Look, I'm gonna need just a little more money to finalize things with Vincenzo.
Are you kidding me? What'd you spend that money on, that suit?
Listen, it's all gonna come
it
back.
Actually, is him?
Him in the movie.
Seriously? Wow. Man, that is so crazy.
Oh, you broke my finger.
Wow. When I played through this like the first time, right? Oh. For an hour or so.
Hey, knock it off, Sal. Check this out.
And
GC is amazing.
I told you I got him.
Okay, let's go get
your
money.
Where did they hear this? Where did they hear this?
Why don't I swing by tomorrow, pick it up?
Relax. Let's go have a drink.
Wow.
Huh? I know a guy who'll fix that finger right up.
I can't. I gotta go meet someone.
Boy, you're in a hurry, huh? She must be a real ripe tomato. You wanna go meet Johnny's tomato, Sal?
I like a ripe tomato.
That tomato's my wife.
Always wanted to meet the wife. We'll play canasta. Just the four of us. Huh?
Okay,
amazing.
But
he's not asking Johnny. He's telling.
Right, Pritchard, we have a problem, these two assholes. Cool. Is this actually... Is he doing some act? Nah, okay. The Problems of Three Little People. Still Act 1. Okay, so we have to get to Excelsior Hotel. And this is another kind of... Wait, why do I need... okay. This is another kind of puzzle. This one is timed one. And if I remember correctly... I need this one. And this one? Come on. What? Haha. Your umbrellas will not fool me. Okay, so Excelsior Hotel. Oh, by the way, I have put in a second 7870 video card into my desktop PC. So this runs on them, of course, but I tried The Witcher and
she was getting pretty loud.
That runs smooth on ultra. Of course, 30 FPS.
Now he's got a whole new reason to make good. How come you know so much? Cause my ma used to smack me every time I didn't know. I should try that with my kids.
Why do I have to get up so high?
I can't get in! The door is locked! I need your help!
What? You need my help? Sorry, you sound the freaking alarm. Come on, girl. Johnny Ferris, 20 large. Ooh, he owes a lot. He owes a lot. Did I see that Lithuania and England are in the same group for the World Cup qualifiers? Is it football? Well, football is like a very forgotten sport in Lithuania. So practically there are very little amount of people who are watching that in general and playing that. Our main sport and our religion, our second religion, I should say, for sure is only basketball. We are crazy for basketball. Hello, Herxina, welcome. Yeah, but that's basically not cool because England will have just, you know, another. How can I open this door? Yeah, England will just have a, you know, quick win. What did this do? This didn't open the door, although the upper one is open. Hockey. Come on, video game carnage is Brit. What hockey? Do you even play that? Like, does England have a hockey team at all? Ooh, Delvino is from Belgium. So I was, not the last week, but 2 weeks ago. I was doing my first stream here on my channel and I was playing, drinking the Belgian beer, which was called tea. Do you know that? No, wait, I don't want to ship tea, I want to interact. This and let's move this one down. Way down. So, can we jump on it? Please? Haha! Haha! Whoop! Here we are. One floor up. And there was this thingy here. Luminary. We need to get one floor up more. Oh, Talvin. Okay, sorry. Hockey in Lithuania. Well, people play that. That's true. But not as extensive. I think hockey is like number 3. They do play that, not as much. Okay, this did something. Let's see if we can actually No. Come on, that's so little. Eh, this didn't help. Crap. No, so, wait, did I reset this? Oh, so it resets. Wait a minute, I forgot how to do that. Oh, you open the door, okay. Now this makes sense. What are my favorite films? That's it? Oh wait, I have to get the lift up. I don't know. No, in the films, it's very hard for me to tell because I don't watch films for second time usually. What I am going to watch for the second time, and I actually have queued it on, is now I don't remember. Oh, come on, this is insane. Why I don't remember movies I like? I was not prepared for these questions, video game carnage. Come on. Let me just see. Come on, it's easy, right? Moonlight Kingdom, one of them. I really, really enjoyed the story of Moonlight Kingdom. And is this sufficient for me? No, this is not sufficient for me. The second one is Cloud Atlas. Ah, there we go. I also liked Cloud Atlas, how it messes up your mind. I really loved Inception and Shutter Island. Lord of the Rings, of course. Matrix, one of the old favorites. Yeah, that's probably, that would be my favorites. Can I actually do here something like that? I love psychological movies in terms of in terms of mind-twisting ones, like for example, Inception was really, really, really hard to watch, and no, not Titanic. Come on, people. No. maybe jump the shadow, which is elevating. Yeah, probably I could. God damn it! I forgot how to actually do this. Wait a minute. No, I will not be able to manage to. Okay, this one moved up. This should be. Can I do something with this, maybe? From the other side? No, it's really like... Ah, here we go. Oops. Ah. That's how it is. Sorry for that.
Maybe you could sneak in through a window or something. And then you could let me in.
This is like... this is seriously a stealth game, right? Ooh, lag. What the hell? No. Not here. Oh, game, stop lagging. Please. We are bashing through the wall. Whoop.
Why'd you have to come back, Johnny?
Ooh. I want to come home, Kat.
And you got another pot of gold at the end of the rainbow?
That's the past, Kat. I've changed.
Oh, yeah? You get religion?
What the hell?
I got lonely. I miss you, baby. I'm never gonna give you another reason to kick me out. I
something is not right. Let me just check stuff up for one moment. A little moment. That was some serious lag. Steam is updating. No, come on. Actually, to be honest, when Galaxy is updating, that's a terrible thing. But I need one thing. Cannot see it. No. Okay, seems we are a bit hot. Yes, lag. Now it's actually heat. So that's the problem. And I just turned on my AC and hopefully we'll minimize that a little bit. Also, probably because of... Oh, unfortunately I cannot...
Swear.
Never's a big word. Feels like I heard it before.
This time you're gonna be nothing but proud of me. Look at this hotel suite. I got investors.
The ones you just left?
Yeah, yes, I'm real lift proud. Me up, baby.
They're the ones who broke your finger?
This? It's nothing. I got it caught in a desk drawer. In a door. In a car door.
Oh, I should have stayed there in the... on the boob. Yes, that was a little bit of overheating. Because it's freaking hot here.
I know, because I can read your mind like a highway sign.
No, Johnny. Not again. You're a carousel of broken dreams. You keep coming around and around.
No one is ever going to love you like I do, kiddo.
Get back! Don't try and kiss me, Johnny. I'll lose my mind.
You gonna shoot me? Ah, go ahead and shoot. I got two holes in me where you and Dee Dee used to be. Put another one in there. Finish me off.
Oh my god.
What do you want with Dee Dee? You're not even her real father.
What, you think Vincenzo's real? All he ever gave Dee Dee was her cute little nose. Yeah, maybe I'm not her real father, but I'm the one that showed her how to tie her shoes. I'm the one that put her to bed when you had to stay out late. You took her to see his show. Did he change his mind? He doesn't want to be her father. He doesn't want to be anybody.
I hate you.
Jesus, Cat, what are you doing?
Mommy, stop. What are you doing?
Nothing. Mommy and Daddy were having a little fight. It's not a real gun.
With a gun in
it's
the hand.
It's a toy.
Yeah.
Just a little, just a toy, you know, bam. All over the place.
Are you gonna let Daddy come home?
Dee Dee.
Please? Please let Daddy come home?
He's in pretty deep with some bad people, Dee Dee. Maybe he should make good with them first. Right, Johnny?
Maybe I'm no good without my family. Maybe I need my family to make good.
Johnny.
Yeah! Daddy needs us!
Aww. If this is another train wreck, it's not just gonna be you and the train this time.
I'm not gonna let it wreck this time. I promise.
I've missed you so much.
Yay! Daddy's coming home!
Ah, people. But no, first a gun to the face, then gun to your head, and then... Oh, Johnny. I don't know. Never, you know, it's hard to understand that. Yeah, that de-escalated quickly, that's for sure. Ooh, Johnny picture.
It's you! Where have you been? Did you know the circus is in town? It's Daddy's circus. He says it's gonna be the biggest thing ever! Except he always says stuff
circus
like
in
that,
town.
And then something goes wrong. And Vincenzo's my real daddy. We have to go talk to him.
Maybe it's a lady thing. What, you mean she's in some intensive time during right now? Is it playing? No, it is. Plays the main theme. I love the main theme, by the way. It's awesome. Love goes through the stomach. Apparently that works if it's not food going through, but a 3/4-inch lead shells. Right.
They're so happy. There aren't any pictures of the bad times. These were in the basement. She only takes them out when Daddy's living with us. You know in stories where the little girl is really a princess and her parents aren't really her parents? Does she still get to see them?
Probably. Okay, so what are we doing? What is this?
Oh no! It's an eviction notice! Daddy says he's gonna pay all the bills when the
circus is
a big hit.
Yes, I did miss it, actually. The lag kind of confused me in that term.
Come on, so, I want to go find Vincenzo.
Yeah, no worries. Probably I can replay some part of the... like, I can select the acts in there, so that's not a problem. Ooh, there's some letter from Cat to Child Services. Please don't take my daughter away. Ah, okay, she explains here... that she's not mentally disturbed, but she has an active imagination. Many little girls have an invisible friend. You should hear some of the philosophical conversation she has. Yeah. Right. That's a sad thing to hear.
I don't think they'll hold you. You'll have to go through shadows.
Ooh. Ooh, new skill, so I can press B to dash through shadows. Nice. What now? Shadow dash. Woo! That's amazing.
Come on!
Freaking Illuminati always hiding in shadows. That's true. Okay, so we are in circus. How it looks? Floating. That's nice. And the ship. Ooh. Looks pretty amazing. I like the level designs and the style of that. It really looks nice. It's a bit dark though. But looks really cool. Ah, the cool airflow.
Hey, Vincenzo! Ready for our big night? People are really excited.
You're gonna have to give them their money back.
What? We're sold out.
You haven't paid me.
I got the money. We're selling out. You'll have it before the show.
Even if you do, I can't perform here. Your circus is a disaster.
It's coming together.
Your puppet show about the princess is missing The princess. You've lost your hot air balloon, and where did you get that pirate ship? It is a broken-down piece of junk.
Come on, Vincenzo, it's opening day. There's always a few wrinkles to iron out. Look, I'll get it all fixed. No problem. Consider it done.
All right. But don't think that I will be some sort of shiny bauble that lures people into your scrapyard.
He's so mean.
I'll get it fixed, I promise.
He is mean, that's true.
I'm worried about Daddy. He always says it's okay, but those gangsters really hurt him. We have to fix the circus, so Daddy will be safe.
This kind of
Mom,
the style reminds me of Bioshock Infinite. It's kind of in the same way. Probably the other Bioshocks also, but the Infinite is much more colorful. And yeah, this kind of reminds me of that. Okay, so what kind of attractions I have to fix? Hot air balloon ride. In here. With no hot air balloon.
Look, there's the balloon! It got snagged so they can't pull it down. But nobody can get up there to untangle it. I bet somebody didn't pay attention when he was tying it down. A carousel! I think I can turn it on. Do you have any luminaries? I think we just need one or two more.
Oh, okay. So now this is the deal, that you actually have to collect them. Because you have to use them in these places. Alright. So now it makes the sense. So I have one. Well, I have to find the other ones also. Ooh, what is this? Oh, I can... No, I can't jump on him. How should I jump on him? Damn it. Are there any more somewhere? Maybe let's try that place. Wow, this is some dark forest. You're here again. Are you teleporting?
Hey, has anyone seen the princess puppet?
Neither did you. Thank you for
really
joining.
Can't start the story without her.
That sounds like Daddy.
She was right here.
Do you want me to be the princess?
Ah, there she is. Once upon a time, there was a princess who lived in a castle with her father.
Okay.
The king.
This is cool.
The king loved her very much because daddies loved their daughters. Unfortunately, the kingdom also had an ogre who was eating travelers because ogres do that. So, the king did what kings do, and promised that anyone who slew the ogre would get to marry his only daughter, the Ooh. Princess, and become king when he died. The king's lands were very far away, and the ogre was very large, so only one knight showed up. His name was Fred, and he fell immediately in love with
hey
the
Fred.
Princess.
Sup?
Fred was a brave knight, and he marched off the next morning, singing a brave song as loudly as he could. After several days had passed, the princess...
Why I can't walk anywhere?
What had happened?
I'm locked in my castle.
Husband. So she set off into the forest to look for him. The princess tracked Fred's footprints through a strange wilderness full of scary sounds and hidden dangers. Chasms filled with razor-sharp bamboo. Fortunately, she was a very brave princess who loved adventures, just like you. She used her wits to get past unexpected obstacles.
Huh. Oh, nope. Seems I can't be crushed. I'm using my wits. Ha 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 ha.
She came to a wide river filled with snapping crocodiles. She couldn't even swim.
Yes.
So what do you think she did?
She ran on top of their heads.
That's right. It was a magical forest where the plants seemed to know each other. She had to use magic mushrooms to get high or up.
Oh, okay. Whoops. Ooh. Oh, damn it. I did the wrong way. Hmm. But how can I?
Unfortunately, she impaled herself on the bamboo. Wait, that's not what happened.
Whoops. Why would there be chasm with the razor shabo in the forest? Just to make it more fun, you know. Oh, crap. Nope. Hmm. Can I jump like that? Nope.
Unfortunately, she impaled herself on the bamboo. Wait, that's not what happened!
Come on, that never happens. No, I shouldn't... Damn it, how far should I jump? Yes. God damn it. Oh. It's a simple puzzle, please. No, this is not funny. I did it in wrong direction again. No. Right. This goes first. Now this goes second. Now I jump.
Unfortunately, she impaled herself.
Oh, so maybe I just don't need that, actually.
Wait, that's not what happened!
Okay. I can just be here and it will shove me off to the other side. Oh, so... What the fuck?
Unfortunately, she impaled herself on the bamboo. Wait, that's not what happened!
I don't get it. Why does it sometimes, you know, fly me off or and sometimes not? No, I don't need the third one because that's... Yeah, that happens. Yeah, it's third than the second, but it still works in a different way, in a strange way. No!
Unfortunately, she impaled herself on the bamboo. Wait, that's not what
happened!
Come
on, it's not that hard. This is insane. Okay, now third.
She
learned to use some bendy tree branches to fling herself across a patch of deadly sharp bamboo. As the sun was setting, she came to the giant ogre's campsite. And there, the princess discovered that the ogre...
Are you kidding me? This should be my nice game! A nice relaxing game! Why do I have to platform? God damn it!
The ogre did not appreciate visitors at all. Even Fred seemed a little embarrassed to see her.
What do you want from me? I just got smacked. Wait, I don't get what to do here. Okay, so... Should I jump on his club then? What? No, that just kills me. What the fuck? Yeah. But... So what's...
But the princess was a woman of action, and she was nimble, and the ogre was clumsy and easy to taunt.
Oh, so now I understand that. Come on.
That's when you make fun of someone. You should never make fun of people, but with ogres, sometimes you have to.
Okay, so I have to stand on the tree stump, actually, when he's aiming. Okay. And now I have to jump. And die with him. What? wait, this doesn't make any sense. So I can make it over him probably? Oops. Let's see. No, why are you... Come on, he's not biting, he's just an ogre. Oh my god, I so did not expect this. I don't want to play this game anymore. There you go, you clumsy ogre. Oh my god, I feel so terrible right now.
And so the princess tricked the ogre and rescued Fred. Fred didn't feel too good about it. He really loved the
princess. A simple game, and I failed so many times.
The king told him about a giant spider that he could slay in order to win the princess's hand.
Crap.
So Fred marched off to the lair of the giant spider, singing a brave song, a little less loudly than before. After several days had passed, the princess got to wondering
what
had happened to her future husband. So she went off looking for him again.
Right.
Fred's footprints led her into a dark and creepy cavern, full of strange dripping sounds, kind of like the basement at school. Her footsteps echoed and echoed, until it sounded like someone was following her. Soon she came to a vast pit, filled with vicious, deadly spikes. It was much too big to jump over, but far off, she could hear moaning. She thought it might be Fred. So what do you think she did?
I know, I know.
What?
She used an umbrella.
What?
See a video game,
like
Carnage.
Like that nanny in that movie.
Thanks for joining.
This is the Middle Ages, honey. Where would she get an umbrella?
I don't know, but
have a good shift at work.
I don't think I have an umbrella.
Well, you better find one, because she used an umbrella.
Where am I supposed to get an umbrella?
Here you go, an umbrella. Okay, that looks strange.
Oh, there we go. So, the princess bravely threw herself into the air, slowing her fall using an umbrella. Just like that nanny in the movie. She floated down into the cave, deeper and deeper into the cavern she floated. She thought she could hear Fred moaning.
But nope, maybe it was only I'm not wind. Floating. I'm
deeper
the nanny from the movie.
Deeper into the cavern she floated. She thought she could hear Fred moaning, but maybe it was only the wind.
Oh my god. Who is that? Oh, he was...
Unfortunately, she impaled herself on the bamboo. Wait, that's not what happened!
Again? Freaking bamboos! I will never eat a bamboo. Anything related to that. God damn it.
Deeper and deeper into the cavern she floated. She thought she could hear Fred moaning, but maybe it was only the wind.
Such sensitivity. So I don't know if I should get actually to Fred. Probably not, he's already packed.
Finally, she landed softly. Right in a spider's web! Fortunately, it was a very old web, and she was able to break free.
Oh my god.
Unfortunately, the web was the only thing holding up a giant boulder. The princess needed to find somewhere to hide.
Yes, of course, the deadly spikes in the bottom of the pit was a very good thing to... and a very good place to hide. I hate spiders. I always get freaked out on the levels where there are spiders. Yeah, that's actually a good question. What do a bamboo spikes do in that place?
Suddenly, a giant spider jumped out of the shadows and attacked her.
Oh, fucking game. Seriously.
She ran
hey,
and
spiders
climbed,
in games,
climbed,
no.
But the giant spider was very good at climbing too. It had 8 legs and the princess only had 2.
What the f- Come on, this should be a nice game, please.
Fortunately, the princess remembered how the webs were holding up boulders.
Thank you.
Poor spider.
Oh,
finally,
God.
She
game.
Found Fred. He was all wrapped up like a present for the giant spider's girlfriend. He was dreadfully embarrassed about having to be rescued again. He really loved the princess. The princess decided he was cute. Fortunately, the king told him about a dragon that he could slay in order to win the princess's hand and stop being so embarrassed. So Fred
marched off like
to the mountaintop of the dragon, singing a brave song.
It's like I don't have anything against them. I think video game Carnage is in BST, so that's for him.
After a few days, the princess got to wondering
why her dad kept trying to get
her
away.
I think it's 11:30 for him, not 2:30.
But she was worried about Fred, so she went off to find him.
Okay, again. Freaking Fred. Such a pussy husband to have.
The dragon's mountain was cold, and the wind howled at her to turn back. There were rock slides and fiery chasms. But she was very brave and nimble, just like you. She wasn't going to be put off by a few deadly dangers.
What? This is like Rogue Legacy? The fuck?
Up and up she climbed. When she got cold, she thought about the hot buttered muffins she would make once she got Fred home. Do you still like muffins?
Muffins.
I love muffins.
The princess hoped Fred liked muffins.
I don't know what... Oh, okay. Should I stand here? Oh, cool. Whoa. Okay. That was helpful. No! So... This is seriously unexpected, like... that is seriously unexpected. not again! Wow. I thought this is just it was just a nice game and that's it. You know, easy one without any such things. Now he has boulders running on me all the time, constantly.
When the princess got to the lair of the dragon, she was not very surprised to see Fred hanging from the roof of the dragon's cave.
So can I do something with him? Oh, there's a dragon.
So she taunted the dragon until it roared its fiery breath at her.
Okay. Poor Fred, he will be just baked man skin.
Finally, burning away the ropes that were tying up Fred. And so, the princess and Fred lived happily ever after.
Yes, Fred is well done.
Fred never had to go on another adventure
and
again.
And he will love Princess's muffins.
Buttered muffins every morning. There is another version of the story where the princess flew off on the dragon's back to have a life full of adventures. But that's for another day.
Oh, thank you. Is this story finished already?
Yay!
Amazing.
Yay, Dawn, you did it!
Dawn, yes, my name is Dawn. Who? I thought I will find some luminous stuff here, but obviously I don't. Okay, let's see with those guys here. How can I jump on him? Oh, maybe. Can I somehow? So he. When he actually beats him, and then I can... Okay. Let's try this. And give him another one. Whoop, whoop. Yes, I'm on his head. Amazing. Not. Crap. Okay. Now I understand this. Yeah, I could just jump here. Awesome. Boom. Fortunately, Dawn doesn't have any fall damage. Oh, there's one.
Look, there's the balloon.
Okay, we saw
somebody
this.
Somebody didn't pay attention when he was tying it down. I think I can turn this on now. I think you're gonna need to get that beacon working.
Oh my god. This is...
Giddy up, Percy! Yeehaw! Woo!
Yeah, but I cannot jump on them. That's the problem. So probably I have to...
Yay!
Oh, crap. No. Oh, on the horsey, please.
Sorry.
Oh, crap, that was too far. I don't need to go so far, please. Jesus Christ.
Wee, ride him, cowboy! Get along, little doggies!
These are horses, not doggies, girl. Oh, crap. Yes.
Sorry.
Probably I can jump here. Yes.
We run. Are you okay up there? You need any help? Here, jump on this.
Thank you. No. No. Yes, this is an annoying jumping puzzle. God damn it. I was doing so well. Hey. Run. No, I still understand. Don't get it. Why she actually dashes so far away. So maybe... Oh! Ha! Okay... What? What the hell happened? What the hell, game? Jesus Christ... Yeah, I know I'm bad at jumping puzzles. That's actually why I'm so surprised, since I didn't expect this. God, I thought no. This will be no requirement to jump anywhere, right? And apparently there is. Thank you. So yeah, the game bugs out sometimes, which is... Oh, I hit a street lamp. That's why. And I fell. Why do I have to start from the beginning all the time? Okay, I'm going elsewhere. Fuck this. Let's see what else this game has. What the hell? I can't go elsewhere, I need to get that beacon part. Oh my god, seriously? No. That is so... Oh, so basically... So I cannot get past this also? What? Well, there are three attractions, right? So there's this beacon, there's this ship also. And that's basically what I want to see. Okay, that's done. I just want to look around and explore, come on. I will have to do that, I understand, but... Ooh, a bitch. That's cool. Yeah, some good circus. that's some weak guys. Come on, man, you can do better. Ooh. And another one. Dude. Whoa, that was high. Okay, so I got the luminary. So let's try the ship. Tortuga Revenge. Arr.
Oh, look at that! This looks amazing!
Wow.
The gangway is stuck up there.
This does.
How do we get on board?
Did it close the door? Crap. I'm stuck. The pirate ship needs maintenance or else it will jam. Okay. What do I do with this? Holy shit, I can pick up objects also. To shift an I can shift an object? Oh. Okay. Okay, this is interesting. So, I have one box. Can I get more? No? Just one? So maybe I should drop it there somewhere? But I cannot jump. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It has some interesting physics. Oh. Okay, I remember that I can grab stuff. What did you say?
Aww, it's closed. Can you open it?
Sure, I can. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's put the box there. Let's see. Some other. Ooh, how can I get there? Hey, CM, Chris, thanks for joining. Operate the ship. And apparently it's stuck. But okay, so I need three boxes. Jump on this one, but I can. Oh, okay. Okay. Cool. But. Cool. Oops. Okay, this doesn't matter. I can still jump on here. Oh, damn it. Yeah, that's a good question. Thank you, Chris. That's actually, I did not do that. But can I move it? Oh, there it is. Okay. But. Yeah, sure, it opens, but I cannot walk there. I need to ship this box somehow. Hmm. More captain work incoming. Right, so we clock it. I hope it will be enough. Oh yeah, perfect. Perfect. Hooray!
Second star on the right and straight on till morning.
What the hell will happen right now?
Full speed ahead! All hands on deck! Batten down the hatches!
No, why is it dark? Please, please show me something. That must have been a very, very joyful ride.
Or something?
It just broke. Okay, let's see what there is. What is it here? There's a button?
Just supposed to shoot it again.
That happened. Again? Okay, again. Oh. Did I just break another thing? Ah, but I cannot move. Okay. What else do I have here? I have a rope. I can move here, but there's okay. So I have to fix it somehow? Holy crap. See ya, Centuria. Beers and 3 glasses of wine. Oh, Heimdall, probably this is not the time to do the 12-hour run of KOTOR 2 with 3 beers and 3 glasses of wine. Man, that's a lot. What would me give if I will go here? That doesn't make any sense. I probably can get on the boat or something like that, right? No. Come on, not again. Jesus Christ. Either I am so tired and... But I'm not tired. Come on, I did nothing this day. I was just being lazy all the day because of all the heat. Damn. I cannot finish this. What the hell? Yep, wait. No, I just cannot jump. Freaking games, man. Freaking games. Okay, now I jumped too early. Let us... yes. See, and that did nothing. That did completely nothing. I just don't know. Why? I wonder why. Yeah, these jumping puzzles are. I just don't really. Can I get from here? No. I don't really understand what I had to do here, that's the point. Like, I can try to get to the luminous thing, but still. I am confused. I really have no idea what to do here. Because on this, like, can I get in the box? Nope. Probably I should get up there somehow, but do I need to get to the to the boats? Wait. Can I? Okay, maybe I'm thinking that maybe that further tentacle on the shadow, it can, like, I can shift through that on the top. And that's a hard thing to achieve. Oh my god. Oops. No. God damn it. Ah. This is not a very good game to do puzzles. I love puzzles, but these are kind of a bit... No. That was not a good timing. Oh, I am on the ship, by the way. Can I do something here? Nah, not a lot. I was expecting an easy evening. Oh my god. Now this is tearing my brain apart. Crap. Wrong buttons. Yeah, all these are not puzzles. They're just jump and find, try to find a way out. What the hell? Oh, that was almost... What did I do? Okay, maybe I am incompetent in these games. And in these puzzles especially. Okay, I will end this up here in this pirate ship in the It looks amazing, I must say. It looks really, really amazing. But I will end. This 100. Yeah, I played that. It's not for the stream, in my opinion. That's pretty hard one. Anyways, that's it for me tonight. I will end this in this strange place of ships and a hard place to move past, which is Yeah, thank you for joining me in this this Saturday with Beard, beer, and a little bit of the banter. I'm trying out this concept. I kind of like it, especially when I try to think about how to connect games and beers together, which is very interesting thing to do. And you hold me closely, but now I know how Ada felt. Yes. Yes, I did. Yeah, so tonight's game was Contrast. Actually, I would like to finish this game for sure. I will maybe look into some solutions in there, in the Google, but it's cool. So it was me, Donis. With me tonight was Warney Oat Flats Oatmeal Stout, which is a pretty nice stout from USA, California. I love Californian wines, by the way, the Chardonnay ones. So this is cool. This is very cool. Thank you all for joining me tonight. I don't know, for some of you it's almost night, 12. For some of you it's 2. For me it's 2. For some of you it's, I don't know, middle of the day or something like that. Cool. I will not stream on Monday on GOG channel. So it will be a bit, it will be postponed for a week because I'm traveling off. Actually, I'm going to Rotterdam. So, but for one day only, and it will be a very busy day. So probably I will be not be able to meet anyone there. But I will gladly. Maybe some later time. Yeah, so I think Wednesday's schedule on Judy Channel is also full, as far as I remember. So I will meet you. Next Saturday, after the week then. After a week. It's 5 p.m. here in California. Cool. That's a very nice time. Yeah, so this was Contrast. The game shifted in the Act 2 in a very unexpected way. I should have looked it up, actually. I will. Next time I'm playing a game, I'm looking up like 2 hours in the game and see what's inside there, because otherwise I'm feeling like this unexpectedly. Alright, yes, that's it. This is for me. Thank you. Have a nice night. Have a nice evening, you too. Follow my channel. I will definitely come back next Saturday with another beer, and I'm thinking about playing one game. I'm still choosing from some, so probably I will play something new from my collection that I did not try, or I tried very, very long time ago, since I have tons and tons of unplayed games. Right, so that's it. Ciao, everybody, and you will have time, Centauri. You will have time. Right. Yeah. Good night. It was nice. Yeah. Follow me if you like this. That's for sure. Ciao.